Hello children, I hope you all are good. Today I am going to teach you page number 22, concept of 3D. One example is given here, which you can see here. According to this example, we had to do here rectangle, triangle and semicircle. First, I will do rectangle. According to this step, you have to do here. Next, I will do step number 3. Next, you have to put little dot here. Our rectangle is over. Next, I will do triangle. As you can see, our rectangle and triangle is over. Semicircle you have to do. Next, I will show you color. I am going to use here pencil color. You can use any color material you can use. Color medium you can use. For this, you have to use dark green. For rectangle, you have to use dark green and light green. For triangle, you have to use sky blue and blue. So first I will show you for rectangle. For rectangle, first you have to do here light green. Next, you have to do here dark green. Again, here you have to fill light green. First, you have to start from your light color. Like this, you have to fill. Here also you have to fill, which is mentioned here. For here, we have to use sky blue and blue. Next, I will fill here light blue. Now, here you have to fill dark, and here you have to fill light. By mistake, I did opposite, so you have to do correct. As you can see, our work is over. Semicircle is your homework. You have to do and page number. No, not this one. I will show you. पेज नंबर 33 वेजिटेबल यू हैव दिस इज योर होमवर्क इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट देन यू कैन आस्क मी इन माई व्हाट्सअप नंबर ओके बाय चिल्ड्रेन